this is the next big episode with the hurricane. We know there's some intense drama that goes down with Emery and Roman. What can you tease about that?
Ooh, this whole episode, there's a hurricane. It's all within the school. The kids are locked down. There's a couple baddies on the loose. Emery has to come in and save the day again. I get a bit physical.
Ooh.
And there's a lot of, like, relationship drama that sort of unfolds.
Yeah, because you guys have been kind of, like, cozy and romantic for the last couple episodes.
Yeah, and then Emery walks in on Roman doing something and sort of takes a step back for a second and then gets pulled in the opposite direction, and it turns into this very, I guess, miscommunication between the two of them and sort of the entire story.
So is there going to be hope for the Romery fans in this episode, or is their hearts going to be kind of broken for now?
Ooh, I think they might be a little unhappy with the Romery.
But is there hope coming up down the line?
There's hope. There's hope towards the end of the season, but right now it's, you know, like all good relationships has ups and downs.
What was going through Emery's mind the minute that big vision of them went up in the sky and they were outed to the entire A-Train community?
I don't know if Emery really comprehended the full extent of what that meant. I think it was definitely a moment of shock.
Being so publicly outed to the entire planet.
Yeah, I mean, just a little bit.
Also, fans are going to want to know, what was it like filming that underwater kiss scene? That was pretty remarkable.
We actually shot it twice. The first time we shot it, there was live fire cannons going over the water. So a lot of the safety instructors were telling us, it doesn't matter what happens, don't come up, otherwise you'll be singed and you'll die.
So kiss for your life and hold on.
That was fun, yeah. And then the second time we reshot it because we didn't have the underwater, like, light things going on. We shot in a, like, a really highly chlorine pool. So driving home after the fact, I couldn't see. Yeah, that was an amazing experience. But it was fun. I mean, Matt Lanter underwater making out.
Well, as you probably noticed lately, William Shatner's gotten on board with the show and been live tweeting. How much fun has that been for you?
It's been really, really fun. I love the banter that goes back and forth. And, like, the entire cast involved. It's been awesome.
You were probably weren't expecting. You're like, how does he even know about my show?
It was definitely like really sure. We're talking about the same person here, right? So that was kind of cool. It's been a really fun thing. I mean, every team is live tweets, and they've just been so awesome, and the fan outpour has been fantastic. And actually being able to connect with fans as the show's playing out and, like, get their opinions, it's been great.
Yeah, it's been a lot of fun.